How would you describe first coming to TCU?
Well, I'm from out of state. I came from California, and not many people from my area go to TCU, so I didn't know anyone coming here. But that was also really nice because I got to meet all new people through orientation and in my dorm, and I made a lot of new friends that I wouldn't have known otherwise.